discourages, it shall not stand. We stand against every form of miscarriages, it shall not stand. We stand against every form of miscarriages. 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 Among all our pregnant sisters, Father, we will not experience any negative report from them. We cover all our pregnant women in the blood of Jesus. We cover all our pregnant women with the blood of Jesus. We cover all our pregnant women in the blood of Jesus. We cover all our pregnant women in the blood of Jesus. Father, we pray for them at this hour. Every program of, oh God, may every program of miscarriage still bear. Program of death. We cover them in the blood of Jesus. We cover our pregnant women in the blood of Jesus. We pray against miscarriages. We pray against miscarriages. We pray against stillbirth. We pray against death during delivery. We pray against every form of miscarriages. We cover our pregnant women in the blood of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus, all our pregnant women, we cover them in the blood of Jesus, and we raise a prayer altar tonight. They will carry all their pregnancies to full time, and they will deliver safely. So shall it be in the name of God the Father. So shall it be in the name of God the Son. So shall it be in the name of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, I want us to begin to call upon God of fruitfulness. Lord, no woman here, no more childlessness in our midst. We are going to cry to God, my Father, visit all our sisters trusting you for the fruit of the womb. Lord, visit them. Move them from pad to pampas. Let every womb be open. Let every womb be open. As we engage in the fast of the 10th month, Lord, in this month of October, Lord, we declare that everyone, whether they have seen their menses or not, whether they have entered menopause or not, we are crying to God, Father, visit every womb with fruitfulness. Lord, visit every womb with fruitfulness. Lord, visit every womb with fruitfulness. Lord, visit every womb with fruitfulness. Father, visit every womb with fruitfulness. My Father, visit every womb with fruitfulness. In the name of Jesus, Father, visit every womb with fruitfulness. We wage war against every form of miscarriages or barrenness. We wage war against delay. Father, visit your children. Let sheke paleke de kaparekete. Rekete rika palekete ke paleka yekete. Rekete rika payekete rika payekete. Rekete rika payekete rika payekete. Rika parekete. Rekete rika parakata li darabu ko shekete rika palende le kaparokoze. Raka paleke de kapalege yege de kapori katalinde le bokuya. Rekete rika parekete li dalaba kuto rika payekete ria. Roko poli katalinde le kaparekete li kaparekete lia. Rezete li kaparekete li kaparekete li kapayege de. Rekete li dalaka yege de kapalende le kaparekete leba. Eli kapare Ketali kapa rekezi kapa lede le kapa yekete. Roko poli na laga yege de galiga yege de gede gede. Reketali da lava sekete reke pa yege de gede. Roko poli da leke yege de kapa rekete ya. We declare, my father, let there be release of children. Let there be cries of babies.